Let us now discuss about our next topic, which is the choice of standard units. Why this topic is so necessary to understand? Because the unit chosen should follow some essential requirements, essential features. Because it is not so that anybody can choose their own standard and we can use that. Right? It was first verified by international acceptance and a body named General Conference on Weights and Measurements. This committee will verify the units and then it follow up that process and then it was accepted. The general features are, the number one is, it should be of suitable size. Suitable size. Number two, it should be accurately defined. Accurately defined. Number three, the third feature is, it should not change with time. Should not change with time. Number four, these should be easily reproducible. Easily reproducible. Producible. Reproducible means these can be easily replaced by the another unit. For example, replaced here means that these should be derived. They can be used for the derivation of the are further derived quantities, derived units, right? And it should not change with changing the physical condition, and it should not change with changing the physical conditions, like temperature, pressure variations, etc. System of units. It is a complete set of units, both fundamental and derived, for all kind of physical quantities. Means a system which is having all kind of units, like fundamental and derived for all physical quantities, is called system of units. Basically, there are three types of system of units. First is FPS. F means foot, P for pound, and S for second. For length, we are using foot. For mass, you are using pound. And for time, it is second. Second system is CGS. C is the centimeter for length. G is gram for mass. And S is second for time. And the third most commonly used system of unit is MKS. M for meter. Meter for length. K for kilogram for mass. And S second for time. So these are the basic three system of units: FPS, CGS and MKS. FPS is not anymore used because of inconvenient size and dimensions, but the most commonly used are CGS and MKS. Now we will discuss about the drawbacks and merits of MKS over CGS and drawback of CGS system in the next slide.